The CDL matters because it's seeking to solve a puzzle of how do we take great research from within a university and commercialize it into a large-scale business.
CDL is about excellence about dreaming big.
The Creative Destruction Lab brings a lot of value to ecosystems and universities that produce amazing scientific research and are looking for the research to be commercialized.
If you look around the room today, there are our top-tier investors from San Francisco, from New York. They're corporate investors from the biggest companies in the world. They're amazing entrepreneurs here.
Yeah, so the idea here is to effectively solve a market failure where we have ideas and people that are just historically not coming together with experience in order to build a company. And we are bringing them all together to enable the magic to happen where all the different skill sets are in one place at one time.
Basically, entrepreneurs can decide to join CDL and know that every 6 weeks, every 8 weeks, they're going to get an investment of people's time rather than people's money.
How can we scale really big ideas? How can we bring the right people to scale really big ideas? And what are the suite of offerings we can give to that company to actually have them have major success? And who is it we need in the room to have that happen?
We have chief scientists from the university and affiliated parts of the environment advising about the technical aspects of these companies. So we don't have to worry, you know, is this technology any good? We can know that up front.
The quality and caliber of the people who come as mentors, almost universally, and this was a requirement, were people who had actually built companies, actually had built and sold companies, scaled them, and had acquired the judgment, which was the thing that I think Ajay, the founder, really saw as the missing piece, this market for judgment. How do you get these super smart engineers and scientists to find that?
We raised our round very early in the CDL program, which really allowed us to then focus on go-to-market, which has been the biggest driver of success for us so far. We thought we had a very crisp idea of who our customer was, and it actually ended up being a completely different customer altogether.
It's one thing to learn in the classroom setting, but now to take that and, you know, put it into motion and actually apply our learnings is probably the best aspect of the CDL program.
I wish I had CDL when I was doing my startup. The feeling of being a part of something much larger than I am, it's just amazing.
The CDL itself is a process innovation experiment where we're bringing together a curated selection of fellows and associates, experienced entrepreneurs, advisors, investors, and connecting them in with young ventures who require their guidance and their business judgment.
My big takeaway from the super session has been how much impact a small group of determined people can have if they don't care about the rules.
You know, business school education for a long time has been based on the case method, which has many virtues, but this adds another layer where MBA students are rolling up their sleeves, and instead of dealing with a static fact set, they are rolling up their sleeves and working with dynamic companies.
We're just getting started. This is just the very, very tip of the iceberg.